I'm down in the Linen Hall Library, and it's so much history in here. And if, along with all the books and posters and artifacts, sculptures. And this is a bust. Well, it's actually more than a bust, it's a head and shoulders of one of the most famous men ever to come out of Belfast. This is Henry Joy McCracken, leader of the Belfast contingent of the Irish, United Irishmen. In fact, leader of the United Irishmen. And this is sculptured by a guy called Niarchán Drury. So you never know what you might stumble upon.